Folks, can I teach him this girl? Can I take just a few seconds to teach him the song? See, this is that other song that is new one that hasn't been released yet, but I want to teach it to you so you can sing it with us. How's that? We only do this with very intelligent audiences. Okay. Now this is a country song, kind of, sort of. Anyway, it's called Country Pie, and the words are, and you can repeat after me mentally or whatever. Country Pie, I'm gonna marry you by and by. Said I will, lean a ladder on your windowsill. It's cute. Country Pie, gonna marry you by and by. Wedding ring, wouldn't miss it for anything. All right. So it's called.
Yeah, you got all that?
Now we're gonna repeat that a few times during the course of this song.
That's good. I still don't.
Yeah, we do get mixed up. We do get mixed up sometimes. We put the wedding ring where you ought to be putting the windowsill. But it's a new song. What are you gonna do?
Okay. Palm of her hand. She doesn't know it, but she's the one. She's always sitting in the morning sun. I told my friends before the year is done, I'll be heading out west, head on the run to my country pie. I'm gonna marry you by and by.
Let's see if we can get our drummer, Dennis Wilson, back here.
Here he is.
Yeah, I'd like to introduce you to my brother, Dennis Wilson. He has a record out called Pacific Ocean Blue. And, well, I rushed right down to the record store and got one, you know what I mean?
He got it for free.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Oh, that rock television, sorry. Oh, well, they'll edit, don't worry. That's cool.
We want to have your support on this next one. Don't sit down yet! You're just wasting your muscles. And your Luteus Maximus is going to get a rest tonight. From here on out, I guarantee.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one thing the Beach Boys have to say at this time is, Elton John, eat your heart out. We'll be right back.
actually, those members of the audience who left last night because of my behavior, and secondly, to my family and to the rest of the group members.
Why are you apologizing to them?
Because I made it very difficult for them to perform last night, and,
Were you drunk?
Huh?
Were you drunk?
I was affected. What happened was I did not feel well yesterday, and I had a Valium, which is a mild tranquilizer, and I had two Mai Tais without having a meal, and I think it must have been the rum.
Do you regularly take these Valium? And
no, I do not.
Why did you go on stage if you weren't feeling well?
It didn't hit me until I got there.
But why did you stay on stage then and continue?
I don't know.
Wouldn't it have been easier to apologize and come off stage?
You in a concert in America?
No,
or
no.
What about your other performances in Australia? How have they gone?
They've gone fine.
But what about your brother, Brian? He wasn't well either?
No, I think I was making Brian very nervous.
Well, do you think that the review this morning was truthful in as much as what it reported what it saw, the reviewer reported what he saw?
I think the evaluation of my performance was accurate.
You did stagger, you did fall over twice.
Sir. Yes.
Carl, if you remember the audience last night, would have you walked out and demanded your money back?
I don't remember too much about last night.
Do you think people were entitled to demand their money back?
Yes, and I think some people did.
Carl, if you can't remember what your performance was like last night, your group members obviously can. Would they think that the people were entitled to get their money back?
I can't speak for the others.
You haven't discussed the situation
no.
with them?
No.
Isn't that rather strange in view of the review?
I just apologized to the fellows last night after the show and said, I'm sorry that I behaved that way.
It just seems surprising that someone as experienced as you didn't realize that Valium and alcohol never mix.
Well, it's never happened to me before, and I was feeling fine. I didn't really feel any change until we got there.
Do you normally drink before going on for a performance?
I have a beer, maybe.
What about during the performance?
Sometimes I have some beer during the performance. It depending on where we're playing, if it's really hot or something like that.
Do you ever take anything stronger than beer?
Sometimes I have a drink.
Generally though, Carl, do you think that you were singled out as the main fault in the performance, or was it the Beach Boys as such that perhaps you aren't as good as you used to be?
Well, I think that I was really, frightening the other members of the group. And I think that
you were,
had
you
an
were frightening
on.
Them?
Uh-huh.
What evidence do you have of that? I mean, did they react to you in a frightened way or what?
I think that it made them nervous and made them, perform not as well as they normally would.
Well, do you think your name in Australia is still as big as it was before the concert?
Yeah, it's probably bigger now. The truth.